publications coming around. So you got ESPN, you got CBS, you got Fox. You got all these people coming around. So what they do is they put the mic in your face and they tell you, state your affiliate, and then ask your question. Mm-hmm. So would you know what when they asked me, because I always made sure I had a question. So my affiliate is, hi, I'm Cedric Lyons with 411 Sports. And then I asked my question. I said that 3 or 4 times, and I had people at Emerald City Bar and Grill that was looking at the finals, listening to this question, and said, that's our paper. I'm Cedric Lyons with 411 Sports. That's when it becomes nationwide. So.
Okay.
That's the history of that.
That's the history.
Yeah. Now when we come back to break, we get into the
You got to go to break again?
Yeah, we got to go to break. I had to dig into that because we're getting ready to go to a different place and a bigger place. And I want to make sure that the place we go to, I'm glad you started asking me those questions because I want that history to be followed because I don't want us to lose focus of where we've been and where we're going. And I want us to know that we're going to go where we say we're going to go.
Right.
Does that make sense?
It makes a lot of sense.
You know, if I say we're scoring a touchdown on this drive, we're scoring a touchdown on this drive.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
All right, so as we get ready to score a touchdown on this, well, it might not be this particular drive here, but it might be, you know, one of them other drives, but, you know, it's going to be a drive. As we get ready to score a touchdown on our drives.
All right, you listen to 411 Sports Talk Radio on FaceTimeRadio.com. Our website again is www.411sportsnews.com. Please take your time and visit that website. Set up your own account. You'll be hooked up with the network. We got to go to break and pay some bills. We'll be right back.